popular Firoza stone bracelet that Salman Khan has been spotted wearing for years now is the signature of his upcoming film Jai Ho. Like the belt move of Dabang that caught so many eyes, this time around, for his upcoming release, it's his bracelet that will be seen in the film. It is in fact a pivotal part of the character he's been playing. The real story behind the existence of the bracelet in Salman's life is an interesting one. Years back, Salman saw his father wearing such a kind of a bracelet which the actor loved and got a similar one made for himself. Now Salman has decided to distribute these bracelets as a gift to his fans across the cities while he's promoting Jai Ho. For the same, the makers have already ordered a lot of bracelets identical to the one that Salman wears. Jai Ho is Salman's next big release after Dabang 2. It's the first big film of 2014 and it's been the longest gap in Salman's releases. Jai Ho with its ensemble cast is slated to release on 24th of January 2014.